Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Shows no signs of stopping. I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying.
Good morning, Skyhawks. Today is Monday, February 25th, and I'm your host, Audrina, with today's Skyhawk Live. Now let's begin today with the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I soar. I am safe. I am on task. I am achieving goals. I am respectful and responsible. I will show fairness. You may be seated. Welcome to Read Across America Week. Skyhawks, we have spirit days and fun events planned all week long. Today is the Sacajawea read-in. For the last 30 minutes of the day, the whole school reads silently together. And tomorrow, it's hats off to reading day. Pick out your favorite hat to wear tomorrow to school.
My name is Casey Sparrow, and I am a second grader in Mrs. Ho's class. Today, I am going to tell you about a book that I read called Magic Treehouse, Merlin Mission, Season of the Sandstorms. This book is about Merlin the Magician as he sends Jack and Annie back 1,200 years to a desert in the Golden Age of Baghdad. Their mission is a mystery until bandits attack a camel cart caravan, and Jack and Annie are given a strange box to protect. What's in the box? How will it help the ruler of Baghdad spread wisdom throughout the world? I think the most interesting part of this book is when bandits were chasing Jack and Annie, and then out of nowhere, a sandstorm started. The box fell off a camel and broke. And there's something inside. I would recommend this book to people who like adventures books because every Jack and Annie book there is an adventure. If you want to see what happens in this book, check out Merlin Mission, Season of the Sandstorms in the library today.
Do you want to be featured sharing your favorite book on Skyhawk Live? Make sure to tell your teacher so you can be our next Skyhawk Story star. Battle of the Books continues this week. There are only 6 battles left. If you haven't seen one yet, you're missing out. Today's battle is between Brainstorm, Fast Readers, and Enchanted Eagles. Invite your friends and remind your teammates. The battle begins in the library at 12:25 today. Are you ready for our next PTA Family Fun Night? We have an awesome deal at the Saturday Portland Pilots basketball game. For only $4, you can get a ticket to the game and have fun with all of our Skyhawk friends. The flyers were in your Friday folders. Today is a 40-minute early release. Hope you remember to remind your parents. And now over to the Skyhawk Weather Report. Today it will be snowing in the morning. Our current temperature is 35 degrees. Today out at recess, it will be 36 degrees. You will want to wear your winter coat today. Now we'll look at our three-day forecast. Today we will have a high of 37 degrees. Tomorrow it will be partly cloudy with a high of 37. And on Wednesday there will be a chance of frozen mix with a high of 39 degrees. Today at Cafe Skyhawk we'll be serving pizza, 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 golden corn, salad with white beans, grape tomatoes, purple cauliflower, mixed fruit cup, and chocolate or regular milk. Have a well-behaved day, Skyhawks.
Pizza!